Hello and welcome to Let's Read the Books of the Gagharv Trilogy. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. Today I'll be reading the complete works of the Monsters 8, the Variety Monsters, which I found right here in the second reference room in the Grand Cathedral of Vault. The Complete Works of the Monsters 8, the Variety Monsters. These variety monsters were produced through curses and the evil spells of humans. Karame, Zanzu, Avatar, Obis, and Hazaman belong to this family. Karame is a very quick monster, but it can't maintain its speed long. It's best to attack it when it's taking a rest. The genus of Zanzu is very dangerous because it blows itself up when driven into a corner. The monsters in the genus of Obis are poisonous and durable to spell attacks. Their offensive power is strong, too. The monsters in the genus of Hazaman are very unique. They can transfer in space. Also, they are good at dealing with spells. Thank you for listening to Let's Read the Books of the Gagharv Trilogy, The Complete Works of the Monsters 8, The Variety Monsters.